any given day between 55 and 75,000 vehicles use this bridge. Using the conventional methods of building a temporary bridge would have been far more disruptive. Essentially, what we're doing is an extremely disruptive 3 or 4 days as opposed to a moderately disruptive 3 or 4 years.